face off.
Okie dokie. Right. Robert. Hey everybody. My name's Hamish Bryson. I'm a registered marriage celebrant from New Zealand. Now the thing is, I wasn't until only recently that I took the country over. The reason for that is because at Easter time, my wife and I took a caravan out to holiday. He had his son to come out and spend the night with us and get a reality night. Okay. And it was during that time that they asked me if I would like to do this. And I must admit, I was probably a bit pissed. So I said, yes, bring it on. So here we are today. Ever since, I've been busting at the seams to do it. Proud of what a wonderful thing, wonderful opportunity for a friend to do for them. So it's my absolute pleasure to conduct Pete and Kay's wedding ceremony today. So without further ado, who gives Kay to Pete? There are a few special occasions in the life of every person which we want to celebrate in a special way. Marriage is one of those occasions, and it means everything to Pete and Kay that you are here, even though it's under the ruse of Kay's 50th birthday. Surprise. As the most important people in Pete and Kay's lives, I would like to ask you all to enjoy today and celebrate. Celebrate this occasion. I know that it's a bit of a double whammy, and I bet there weren't many here today that saw this coming. They know your presence enriches this occasion just as your ongoing love and friendship does their lives. Pete and Kay met on Christmas Day 2014 at Murray and Michelle Cosgrove's house.
Let me the Cosgrove.
Pete has been friends with Murray since school days, and Kay became friends with them both when their daughter Kendall and Kay's daughter Georgia became friends at kindergarten 18 years ago. Ironically, Georgia already knew Pete well, as she had holidayed with the Cosgroves, Barton, and Pete and Cromwell many times before, but Pete and Kay's paths never actually crossed. That all changed Christmas Day 2014 when they finally met. They still think Murray and Michelle set them up.
Never.
Well done.
Yeah, think us later.
For Kay, it has probably been one of the toughest years, from sickness with Georgia and Elliot to relationship breakdowns and Kay's own dice with health issues, including having to deal with the diagnosis and treatment of melanoma. Through all of this, Pete has stood firm and has been fully supportive to everyone in the whānau, and he is just the best opa to Elliot. It still amazes Pete how calm and level-headed he can be in all situations, given he has never been married or had his own children. Evidently, Pete likes to take his time to find the perfect woman. Luckily, Pete was set up by Murray and Michelle on Christmas Day 2014. He met a chick who's a bit of a sport billy, likes to have a laugh, and apparently doesn't mind me on run. In Kay, he found not only a partner, but a soulmate. Along the way, his family grew, he became an opa, and he found love with a very special person. This is not a new beginning. Indeed, this is just the next step in their relationship. Pete and Kay confirming to the world, to you, and to each other that this is one person whom they trust with all their heart and want to spend the rest of their life with. Marriage is a desire by two people to share themselves and their experiences with each other and a willingness to accept each other for who they are. It calls for honesty, patience, courage, and of course a sense of humour. Marriage is where each partner cares for the other and supports them in a good partner in such a marriage would be loving, caring, and above all, best friend. It is in this spirit that Pete and Kay are now before us and wish to affirm their relationship and marriage. Pete and Kay, at this time, I'm bound to remind you publicly of the solemn, serious, binding nature of the relationship
was just said, you better run.
Do you promise to love each other, to be kind, faithful, and a true companion during your life together? Marriage is taking the good with the bad, and being there to share the laughs and the tears. Life doesn't always go where we plan, and no matter how much arranging, planning, and assuming that we do, sometimes we've just got to go with it. Relationships constantly grow and change. However, the qualities that we treasure most about each other are the ropes that will bind you together. Okay, please face each other.
Bit eager, bit eager.
Live together as friends and mates. Will you love her as a person, respect her as an equal, share in joy as well as sorrow, and keep her beside you as long as you both shall live? You figured that one. Okay. Do you, Kay Judith McKinnell, take Peter Maria Morsing to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together as friends and mates? Will you love him as a person, respect him as an equal, sharing joy as well as sorrow, and keep him beside you as long as possible? Pete and Kay, the wedding rings are fancy. And in no beginning and no ending, they symbolize the everlasting bond that your life is to offer. The ring that you give each other today is a symbol of the commitment you promise to each other. May they be extremely
to take off in the air. Don't let go.
Thank you. food advice, so just go and mingle, help yourselves. If you don't know anyone, introduce yourself.
Oh, that's right.